This is the Temple of Diana in Mérida, built during the Roman times, maybe as early as the first century. And then in the 8th and 9th century, it was taken over by Arabs and became an Islamic building. Just right in the center of Mérida.